Alright, so welcome back. You remember last time I was going around our kingdom trying to recruit guys. Rolf's having problems, figures. But so this is episode one. Previous episode was kind of episode zero or prologue. This is episode one for my series. So basically, this is first season, you might call it. It's gonna have an overarching theme of my journey to kingship, as in getting my first castle. Not complete domination, but getting my first castle. I'm not sure if this is actually going to cover all that because I really don't know how long it's gonna take me. It's gonna be a hard task. But the two sub-themes to that will be A. Equipping my first castle with garrison to keep it, just in case somebody tries to come knock it down its door. Second, my first castle as a vassal, not actually conquered. And my second sub-theme is going to be raising my army and probably raising it again. Raising an army effectively, working on, building up to speed. Especially after one goodie that's coming up for you guys in the series. I'm not gonna tell you what it is though, because I didn't want to spoil it for you. So, I mentioned last time that this place, the place where you start out as Kurkanot, can be quite a bandit hole. So, there's like this odd chance that you might get an on-foot bandit. These are just looters, actually. Most of them, as you can see them running around, are mounted bandits. So here we'll start off an early battle, and right now we've got looters to kick. Looters aren't really tough on the scale of bandits as far as bandits go. The toughest, which I found the hard way, are actually sea raiders, and they can really do some damage, especially since they've got a lot of armor. They usually have like Nordic armor, and they can gang up on you relatively fast. Come on, hit someone. Keep on missing. Some talking to them at the same time. So yeah, let's see here. Come on. Mostly, I was gonna say mostly green text. I hear people say a lot of time blue text, and I don't get it. It's green. I mean, maybe the two people I've heard say it are colorblind. I don't know, but it looks darn green to me. But anyways, mostly green slash blue. Colorblind or not, I don't know yet. But mostly green text. Looks like we just won the battle. So that was incredibly easy. I was only like 17 of them. It's really lame. You can't cheer like that. You could. Are you making prisoners? Yes, they went through for that. I'll make sure these leaders. They really aren't worth much, and that stuff isn't either, so we're just gonna skip a low. Alright. So, Dishavi. You've got problems. Yeah, you got problems again. Just, Dude, what's up? Oh, pity party, huh? Oh, so you don't think he's top-notch, dude, eh? Well, you know what? I don't want you picking fights with him because he's like one of my dudes. Excuse the valley hippie thing, but yeah. That's the one thing about PCs that can be kind of annoying is they pick fights, and I don't need them to. All right, so let's go to the tavern. Check out this one again, just to see, make sure. Ooh, there are people here. Mercenary horsemen, sweet. Two of you, follow me now, pronto. Mr. Tonto, because you're on a horse, and I'm calling you Tonto. Yeah, it's Tonto in armor. It's heavy Tonto. Yeah, so let's see. Oh, got 80 guys. So I am now officially maxed. My search for troops is done. Unless I find out somebody better that I can replace some of my whippier guys with. But I don't know if that's going to come up, so let's see. Let's see, should I pick a fight with this bandit or not? Let's see, where should I go next? Well, okay, Almira. Oh, yeah, I think some Almira Castle was under siege, but it's not us, so we're good. Yeah. Sometimes I miss that the text as it pops up as I'm riding around and focusing on other stuff, and I've looked up. and then seen, like, one of our major cities has been conquered by, like, the Nords or something like that. I'm like, whoa, what in the blazes just happened? Okay, Tanjunoyan, you'd know this if I put up more of my previous history. He is one of my, he's one of my dudes, not my dudes, but, like, he's one of my pals. He was the one I would get a lot of the bandit lair missions from, because he's the lord of Ichimer, and as you can see, the land around Ichimer is infested with bandits. So, you know, him and I were, you know, lots of kumbaya and all that jazz. So, we're kind of winning the wars with Nords, but in the Serenid Sultanate. But, we made headway. I mean, we conquered. I think they originally had Kudan and Nara. No, Hallmar, and they took it from, we took them back from them. So it was more like we leveled the playing field, we took them back. So we didn't gain too much, but, you know, so it was getting better. You Wandering Minstrel, Lazalith, let's see what you've got. Okay, so I've seen you before, I don't remember you. Alright, you're a skilled swordsman. Okay. Darn, I can't hold you. So, if I had known that before coming.
Greetings to you too, most noble sir. Okay, teach me. Questioning darts. Okay. Figures. And here's where we wait for a while. Learning poetry. Waiting. Waiting. Always waiting. Oh, really? No time for me? Tough beans. Let's see if somebody else will appreciate my skills. Or at least my companionship. I'm an engineer. That's pretty cool. So, yeah, I could probably use you later on. I think I might. Seed work is my specialty. Alright, figures 300 dinars. Oh well, let's hope you're worth your weight in engineer works, whatever it is. Okay, so my party is now full. Can't grab those guys. Let's see if I can sell some prisoners. I've got prisoners to sell, bubba. I've got 3 looters and they're worth squat. So, I'll take what I can get. So, onward and upward. Let's check my guys to make sure. Vigor Knight, yeah, baby. Oh, right. I forgot. I can't upgrade while I'm in the prisoner seller mode thing. So I have to leave and then upgrade him. It's kind of annoying, but, yeah. Let's see. Here we go. Where is this one? Okay, yeah, the Vigor Knight. Vigor Horseman, sweet. All right. So, let us continue. I just got a good bit of NPCs. With me. Let us see here. So, let's see, we have a full party. Where should I go off to? Let's see if we can go. Let's see if anybody needs help siege and stuff. Oh, so we're ready to upgrade, sweet. Okay. Oh, here we go. Curry Horseman. Come on, please. These guys are not as thick-headed as I think they are. Yep, they are. Okay. Moving on. Yeah, those bandits aren't a match for you. It's real annoying that they can always outrun you, no matter where, how fast you are. It's like, man, mounted bandits are annoying that way. See, they're sizable. Boy, you can get some good experience off of them, but they're too fast. So I'm gonna see. So see, I'm looking for the marshal here. And I think I can't remember if a castle's under siege. Okay, Dunda Schnoyen. Oop, looks like we have some activity somewhere. Ooh, Nords are getting... Okay. Oh, darn, I really hope we don't start another war. We don't need another war with the Kingdom of Swadia. At least not them in particular, just another war in general. We don't need it, okay. Oh, I got $8,000, sweet. So, ooh, I'm losing money for wages for Tukudan. Oh yeah, you always lose money for wages for Tukudan. Although I really hope our marshal doesn't pick some random castle that doesn't help us. I'll leave those village farmers in peace for the time being. Okay. I wish it didn't take so long to up my party max. Let's see. Jog Gundar, King of the Rodox. You know, it seems like all the lords have been defecting and jumping over to the Nords. At least all the lords that I've seen defecting. Oh yeah, they have a lot of guys. Wouldn't want to try messing with any of them. Popping out. Let's see, can I raid him? Holy cow, they're coming after me. Run, 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 run. Run away, run away. Shoot, disappear. Don't follow after me. Okay, good. They're leaving. That was kind of a close call. That almost gave me a heart attack. Okay. So. Let's see. What butt can I kick over on this sector of the world over here? Okay. Speed is on my side now. Yeah, sometimes the AI pathing isn't the greatest. Sometimes I'll be clicking and they won't be responding. I was like, really? Come on. Oh, looters, you are so dead. Especially since I'm on horseback and you are not. Though somehow you managed to be faster than I am. Deserters. It's a hefty group of deserters. 45 dudes. 5.4. Oh, come on, really? Dude, can you guys just, like, get along? So what? You can kick butt, and that's what's important. Tough beans. I want you picking fights. Well, actually, no. I do support you, but I don't want you picking fights. Dude, looter. Get some armor, man. Well, you're dead already, but, you know. Posthumous. Postmortem. Side note. Get armor. See, this thing, I have a lot of cavalry, but... Well, not tons of cavalry. A little bit of cavalry. I wonder what type. He's probably Vaguer. Oh, they are so dead. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I missed him. I missed him. Just one guy down, two, three. I think I'm going with 7-4. Five. And then six is coming. Six. And seven. Yep, that's it. Those looters lasted seconds. Yeah. I wish I could cheer. It's kind of lame doing my, like, little block hold. Do a mock cheer. Okay. One looter. I'll take him just because I don't have any other prisoners, so might as well. Ooh, falchions are pretty cool. They're fast, but I don't really have a use for them. Ugh. Dude, first you're picking fights with Dishavi, or Cleffy, and then you're picking fights with Jeremus. Dude, could you just, like, chill? I mean, really, I don't need you bucking him. I need you for siege work, but I just, you know, need you to stay focused. So... see if we can pick off these deserters. Right now, my party's max. I'm just going around, seeing what damage I can lay. Ooh, Mubiti, there's my once-owned fife that I lost. That never really liked me anyways. Because I kept on getting plundered. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Slow down, slow down. You got 18 prisoners. Boom, yeah, I'm done with you. You will regret ever leaving the army. You are dead, serrated archer. Okay, let's go. Let's kick some Serena butt. Okay. So. Now, if there are a bunch of Serena archers, they could potentially put down my horsemen. Which could be a problem. Oh. Okay, there's not too many archers. There's not too many arrows being flung around. Oh. Down, down. Oh yeah, hack and slash, baby, hack and slash. Hack. Oh, I missed. Oh, missed again, come on. Come on, I gotta kill somebody. Oh, missed, come on, here we go. Come on, come on. Oh, missed, missed. Missed again. Uh-oh, one guy down. Bigger veteran. Stupid archer. Dead. Here we go. Oh, missed. Oh, new enemies? Darn. The thing is, they've already got my other guys, Oh, they're archers. They're taken down. Okay. It's probably, they've already got my men kind of, what's it? Kind of, busy, so they form rank, and archers in rank, formed rank, are pretty deadly. Oh, I'm getting surrounded. Gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Okay. Okay. That guy looked like he just got bowled over. The best thing about cavalry is that they can help prevent the enemy forming rank, which is their biggest hope. Oh, did I miss? Really? Which is their biggest hope of winning, is because if they can form a actual organized form, fashion, then they can do a lot of damage. Ugh, come on. Come on. Oh, this is actually taking a little bit. Come on. Oh, I think I missed. Okay, we got him. Woohoo! Got the deserters. Yeah. Shield twitching. Two wounded, no prisoners otherwise. Alright. Oh, that's two guys, unfortunately. Let's see, can I pick any caravan guards? Well, they're mounted, so I'll take them. I don't think I want crossbowmen at this point. I mean, technically they can be nice, but, you know, they're just crossbowmen. And I want mobility. Oh, sweet, three more Vigor Knights. Oh, yeah. Although, I only have one to start with. Okay. Ooh, Curried Lancers. Sweetness. Working up the ranks. Okay, Vigor Veteran. Step closer to Vigor Knight. Yeah, it's not much. Let's just go. Really? You too? You now? I don't need this from you. Come on, Jeremis. Tough it up. So what if... Oh, come on. Dude, I want Artimeter. If you scare him off, you are so dead. I need him. Because if I'm going to be sieging castles, I don't want... I want to have an engineer with me. Okay. Alright, so... What to do? What to do? Oh, okay. Being upgraded already. That was fast. Okay. Let's see. Still doing the grind. Okay. So. Rolf, ooh, he's getting hit. Well, he's invincible. He's an NPC, so he can't die. Which is the handy thing about it. Okay. I shouldn't raid Haba. It's too close. Too close. I wonder when we'll ever strike into this territory again. The Nords did really some... They wreaked some damage on the... They wreaked some damage on these guys. And they just steamrolled them. I didn't even notice the progress. I was like, it was busy somewhere else. Okay, new soldiers ready for upgrade. Deserters, come on, slow down. Slow down, I'll say, not speed up. Maybe not. Okay, yeah. The gang up effect is not fun. Oh, wow, there's a lot of deserters around here. I wonder if the Nords aren't paying them well enough or something. Oh, finally, a campaign. Yeah, baby, let's do this thing. Okay, so where in the fantasy is supposed to be? Oh, yeah, right, I can check my quest thing, I think, to see the area? I'm not sure. Let's go to the city, though, just to double check where he is. Because I am not sure. That's the thing. It is always kind of a pain trying to chase down these marshals, because they're just running all over the place, and you don't know where they're going. They never tell you where to go. They're always just, send guys to me. And you're like, yeah, well, where are you? Where are you going? Let's see, where was he? He was near Zagush. Okay. He's probably moved since then. And Zagush is all the way over there. Not there. Right. He's over there. So he probably moved since then. My guess is he's going up through Tolga, either that or right back past this way. Make sure my horse isn't lame. I'm going to go up to Nara, see if we can find him. The problem is, though, as we've been conquering the Vagar areas, a lot of the kings and lords have been moving to the new castles, and so they've been leaving the original ones. So if I happen to be near there and I need to ask somebody where somebody is, nobody's there. So it's like they've been relocating to the new castle that they've conquered. But now they're leaving the old ones, the original ones. So Ichimer, Tondrunoyan's usually there. But Nara and Halmar and Tolga, they're just not there. Oh, Merchant Cavalry, here we go. Alright, let's see here. Oh, Gurgit Horseman, sweetness. Okay. Alright. Let's see if anybody is around. Oh, first, yeah, I need to check for get food, just make sure, because if we're sieging this guy, I'm going to be waiting for a while. So, let's see, got some grain of bread, and now I'm going to check the castle to see if there's anybody there, to see if I can locate Marshall. Let's see, maybe I'll check the tavern to see if there's any minstrels while I'm there. Wandering Scald. Nope. I forgot to check the castle. I am getting a little... I've got all these things floating through my mind. Nope. Nobody's here, like I predicted. And nobody ends up being on the top second floor level anyways. I got all these different things floating through my mind that I want to do. It's like, okay, I lose track of one. I'm like, what was I going to be doing? Okay, there's good old Tash Kalan. Deja vu and all that jazz. So as you can see, I kind of make circuits through my empire. Sanjar Khan's empire. Okay. So, let's see here. Am I moving? I don't think I'm moving. No, I'm waiting. Why am I waiting? Yeah, I wasn't waiting. That was strange. Okay. Whatever. What am I doing? My mouse is going crazy. Oh, here we go. Small party spot near Nara. I got you, Gabbard. We're not going to let him. He's too fast. Oh, well, he's probably going to raid some villages. Oh, well. Not much I can do about that. At this point, I need to report to the... Oh, my gosh. Really? Dude, listen. Just chill. Let him do his thing. Okay? Okay? He's a valuable dude to the company. Just chill. Okay? Take a chill pill. Yep, they're probably raiding Tash Kalan. Yep. Unfortunately, my fiefs tend to get picked off if they're near the front, or at least semi-near them. Oh yeah, because the Serenid Sultanate only have... city left. Okay. Of course I didn't. I mean, I didn't. Of course I did, and now I did. Yeah, let's see. Back to business. Where is Marshal Brulinoyan? He's close to Ichimer. Thanks, dude. Ta-ta. I could have found that anyways. Okay, there we go. Got some. That's Tondrunoyan. He's like he's always just patrolling his party. Oh, there. It's probably him. That's Sunder Khan. Location of something. Somebody, excuse me, Beluger. Beluger, where is that? I can't remember. It sounds like one of the original villages. Beluger. Oh, right up there. Okay, that's where that's where Sandra Khan's going. Right, because he's following him. Ah, I see. So, if we follow Sandra Khan, just double check where he is. Oh, darn, we lost him. Well, I'll just follow these convenient little arrows that are sticking up all over the place. There it is. There we go. That's his army. Yeah, I was going to say, those were pretty small yellow arrows. The orange ones more fit the bill. Ooh, soldier ready to upgrade. Yeah, I might wait. I don't know. Okay, I'll check them. It gets kind of monotonous checking them, like, every day. I gotta eventually outfit some of my... excuse me. Ooh, sweet little Vigor Knight. Outfit some of my NPCs, because it does actually help when they have better weapons, since they're kind of immortal. So, I mean, it's not a huge thing, but... I did that with my original guys. You can see Deshavi and Ferentis and Jeremis. They have nicer stuff. But Rolf and Cluffy, the ones I picked up, and Bahashtur, I picked up, they're not so wonderfully outfitted. Fuck. Sometimes this makes it takes forever just to catch up with guys. Come on. Good to see you. Rascals. First time I heard you use that word. Ooh. Can you support me instead? Please? Pleaty please? Nope. Okay, whatever. You're just being poopy. Okay. Marshal Brulinoyan. Dugan. Okay. Maybe I should check on the war. How goes the war? What's your personal opinion as the Lord? Getting better, both sides of suffering and fighting. Okay. You know, if you guys just took a break with Kingdom of the Nords, and just wiped out that last city of the Saren and Sultanate, you would be rocking. Because all they have is one city. That's all they have. But, you know, I'm not the Marshal, so I can't exactly do anything about it. Okay, those tracks are... Again, that was fast. Those tracks are probably... whoever was following Brulinoyan and Brulinoyan himself. So... If I just follow things, I really hope he didn't just take Sharwa Castle or something bogus. Emrod isn't under siege yet. I don't see any other things under siege. Those are all villages anyways. Except for the two castles. Well, we'll see when we get there. The tracks will tell. After time's passed. Looks like he has one or two parties with him. Which is kind of... Okay. Yeah, he only had, like, another party with him. Hope he, summons enough... Ooh, who's that? That could be a potential enemy. Well, it's a cold trail. Which means it's probably just somebody who went around before he got there. Ooh. Nope. Okay, so... He's probably went over to Amrod. Alright, so... Let's see. Oh! He's been besieged? Sweetness! Alright. Time to take back Amrod and kick some Saren in the butt. Let's make sure all my guys are top-notch and ready to kill. Okay, one guy to take your footman. Makes the world a difference. Yeah. Every little bit helps. Alright. Let us get ready to do this thing. So, where's the party? Boy, on the other side of the city. Okay, here we go. The party is spotted by Amrod. Yeah, well, whatever. Because I am spotting you. Just make sure nothing else is being taken. Before my... I scroll up and my moment of awesomeness gets taken out because, okay, good, so nobody's doing anything nasty to us. Okay, so it's just three parties. I really hope he didn't. Okay, he has 166, so technically I think we outnumber him. But it's not much of an outnumbering. How's it going, dude? Oh, yeah. Dude, I got soldiers like you wouldn't believe it. Kind of. My soldiers aren't that awesome, but... Okay, so let's just wait. Oh. Uh-oh. They look like they kind of outnumber us here. We'll just wait for you some time. Here for some time. Okay. I really hate it when they hover around you. Oh. Annoying. Again. Okay, not too close to him. Really annoying. Okay, well, we outnumber him now. Sandra Conch popped up. So that's kind of the extra bolster we need. Really annoying. Well, Charles Martel, you wanted me for something. Scouting the area. Well, one time I did that a while ago, and I got picked off. And that was not fun. Okay, well, I'll just try it, but if I die, it's your fault, not mine. That makes a lot of sense. Okay. You know, I wish I would get more points quickly, more quickly, because I'd like to be able to upgrade my party size, but so you have to scout Ijayet, Samar Kessel, and something. I can catch that. Okay, so where is Samara Castle? And that wad of force is in front of me, so let's go to Ijayet first. I think I have to. Okay, oh, he did it. Oh well. Better luck next time. There's Arb. It's kind of a. It seems like, though, a lot of times. Not a lot. I haven't done this mission a lot. Come on, there we go. We scouted it. Okay, let's go back. I hope that party isn't lingering. Because they could intercept me, and that could be nasty. But, uh oh. He's coming back for me. Oh, gosh. Oh, boy. Oh, this is bad. This is bad, bad, bad. Okay, don't get caught. Don't get caught. Don't get caught. Come on. Run, 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 run. Faster, faster, faster. Whew. Holy cow. That was close. Okay, good. So now I also have to scout. Oh, not towards him. Not towards him. I always get, like, heart attacks when I'm doing this. So, okay, good. Nobody in sight. Okay, so what's left? Uzga, I think? Memory serves me correctly. Is it Uzga? I have to scout. All right. So, whew, that was close. Nope, no soldier ready to upgrade. Are they really that thick? Eh? Oh well, just for the sake of scrolling through my troops. See what awesome guys I have, kind of. Swati Knights are just so cool, but Saren and Mamluks, though, they are something else. As you can see, I like clicking through my party just to make sure. Well, sometimes it's hard to tell with a scroll bar. You lose your position, and you're not sure, did I get that guy or did I not? So, whoa, okay, 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 let's get out of there. Okay. You don't see me. You don't know I'm here, scouting your territory. It's called my skills. I had skills, as Danny2462 would say. Okay. Almira Castle's been besieged by the Redhawks. Well, they're not at war with us, so it shouldn't be in any of our territories. Your party is spotted by Uzga. Okay, good. Quest succeeded. Let's go back. Okay. Good. The Nords were kicked. That was battle. Oh, what? He canceled my... Oh, man, come on. I always do that, but I never get back in time for it not to be canceled. That's a pain. Oh, well, let's do some sieging here. We're attacking. Alright, join the next assault. Alright, let's go. Oh, one of the scenarios. Okay, the ladder's over there. Why did we start here? Battle advantage 7. So, let's get up here. Hopefully they don't notice me, even though I'm standing up by myself. Okay. Yeah, I think I way overworked that. Coming right into a castle. The crossbows, it's kind of hard to know exactly. Oh, darn. Okay. See, I can never deliver a ton of damage with this thing. Ugh. And show yourself. Oh, he moved. Oh no, I think I got him. So, come on. Oh, did I kill him? Yep, I got him. Sweet. Oh, They're always moving in and out of people's perks. Okay, ooh, there's a lot of yellow text. Okay, it looks like they're doing relatively... Okay, nailed him. I don't think I killed him, though. This crossbow does not deliver a lot of damage. Come on, help out somebody, please. Okay. I am out of... Oh, no, I'm not. I can't remember. Looks like my guys need some help. You know, what I don't get is these lords are employing, like, forest bandits. We saw there up in the green text. But they're employing forest bandits. It's like, killed by a forest bandit. I'm like, really? Bandit? Okay, so let's see here. Ooh, there are guys down there. Let's see if I can pick them off. Ooh, they're coming down from the stairs that way. Let's see if I can pick off. It's hard that the roofs are blocking their heads. Come on, come on, come on, show yourselves. And then, of course, my own guys are blocking them. Ooh, yeah, this would be a nasty headshot. Nope. Okay, more guys. I missed. It's hard to shoot targets with the crossbow. Nope, missed. Stay still. Okay, yeah, right now I'm just kind of triggering. I'm just kind of... Oh, he moved to the last second. Stay close. Duh. Stay still. Okay. Oh, boy. I hope they... Oh, they're going to see me. They're going to see me. Okay, and they're going to notice me. I have not been able to get off. These guys are moving around way too much. Okay, here we go. Let's get off these new... recruits. Oh. Oh. Why does it show? Oh, I killed. Oh my gosh, I killed a Mamluk? I really hope that wasn't my own. Oh, I killed my own Mamluk. I cannot believe I did that. I cannot believe I killed my one and only Saren Mamluk. I deserve to click a bone for that. Okay. Well, that was a real. Bright spot on my career. Party loses 7 morale after I kill one of my own Mamluks. You take that shot in the face, because you deserve that. And you guys shot in the arm, but you deserve that anyways. Okay. Okay. Time to chop some liver. Man, the ketchup is flying. Oh, new enemies have arrived. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Thing is, okay. Oh, come on, he blocked. Ooh. It's always really hard to do anything in these melees, except hack and slash. Ooh, what? In the back of the head and I didn't kill him. Okay, whoa. Hammer's going whack on me. I just, you know, hack and slash wherever I can, and the nice thing is, melee slashes isn't friendly fire capable, so. Oh, there's more guys. Let's see. Man, the tomato juice is just, like, flowing. Oh, here we go. We got archers on the, what's it called? Terrace. Oh, javeliners, excuse me. Oh, boy. This could get nasty. Oh, take that, and that, and that. Okay. Guys behind me? Nope. Good. Nope. Okay. Head smack. Yep, and we got him. Oh, yeah, baby. Got him. There. Just have to leave. Ooh, I got a nice javelin sticking out of my shoulder. That's gotta be painful. Okay. Why can't I leave? Okay, here we go. So. Enemy casualties? 104 killed. Nice. Oh, man, we have to do this. This is where, since there's not many, very many guys, and the damage is up to normal, I tend to... Oh, okay, here we go. This guy's well armored. Speed. Okay. Come on, dude. Die. Die. What? Oh, man, you Kurgit Lancers are way too tough. Kurgit Lancers are just, like, good at the shield stuff, man. Oh, finally, he died. He was actually pretty tough. That was insulting. Oh, more courage landers. He's going to die. Come on, quick. Hold my dude. And he's almost down. Okay. Come on. Die, you. Hack and slash. Oh, they're archers? Really? Oh, no. Come on. Oh, he snuck in a shot. Oh, that was embarrassing. I cannot believe I did not do that. Well. Okay, let's do this. Over again. Okay. Battle advantage is significantly higher this time, so that's good. You know, I'm not entirely sure what battle advantage means, especially with sieges, because there's not exactly like a terrain. I mean, maybe it's the easiness. I don't know. Come on. Oh, yeah. I still can't believe I killed my own Serenity Mamluk. I cannot believe I did that. I don't know what they think they're doing by shooting arrows that way. That's deeply... Come on, show yourself, somebody. Okay, here we go. Mr. Oh, headshot! And he still didn't die! Man, that... Either my crossbow needs to be upgraded, or I need to get another crossbow, or those helmets are just tough. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, deliver 8 damage. Oh, come on. Headshot. Yeah, baby. Oh, darn. It looks like we're not killing too many of your guys. I hope we're not. Those lancers are just mean. The axes that they have, the axes and the shields that they have are just beast. On it. Show yourself, man. Okay, whatever. Let's go and join the battle. Oh, good, new reinforcements. Okay. Oh, yeah, it looks like they need some help. Okay. The green text is showing. Oh. Those Kurgit Lancers are just tough as nails. Ooh, they're gonna hit the back. Oh, he's going behind me. Come on. Take it out. Oh, I got hit in the back by a Kurgit Lancer. That was embarrassing. Oh, my party is not liking the siege. Okay. Yep, we killed him. No casualties. Alright. So, like I said earlier... Oh, so I only lost 8 guys. Well, I thought I was going to have to do a mega rebuilding thing, so... I only lost 8 guys. That's good. That's heartening. And some soldiers are ready to upgrade. Yeah, I cannot believe I killed my own Serenity Mamluk. That is embarrassing. And the morale is low to boot. That really is not what I needed. Well, at least we're getting more knights. Bigger knights, that's what counts. Although that Serenity Mamluk, I cannot believe I killed him. I wonder if I just need a more powerful, or maybe I should go with longbows. Well, I like crossbows because you can hold it, but... Well, my proficiency in crossbows isn't as big as my proficiency in archery, so... Oh, yes, finally, we've retaken Amrad. It seems like we've... Like I said, this castle has changed hands so many times, it's not funny. Oh, we're chasing caravan. I don't think I... Oh, right, yeah. Well... I'll see who gets Amrad. It could be jolly good fun to kill a caravan for once. Alright, I think, well, we also need a morale boost, so... Ooh, Desert Bandit there. Let's pass that up. Okay, here we go. Yeah, 130-23 there, so toast. Alright, dudes, let's show them who's boss with a horse. Ooh, I like that. That should be a good logo. Who's boss with a horse. Oh, I only have 2 horsemen up there. This is sad. Ooh, they actually have horsemen too. Oop, I didn't do anything. Big horsemen. Oh, they've got archers in the back. Backshot. Come on. Well, I whacked your horse's head to pieces a little bit. Are we really going to take care of the line of archers? Because they can do some damage. Okay. New enemies have arrived. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Okay. Oh, they're there. Right there. That could be bad. Oh, dude. Are they... Oh, no. Those are friends. I think. Yeah. Let's take out those punch-out javeliners. Oop. Don't you dare hit me. Oh. Oh, are those the enemies? Okay, come on. Let's come back around. Oh, did we win? That was incredibly fast. Well, there was 130 of us to 30 of them, so. Good to see you, Charles Martel. We should. Oh, yeah. Nice. If I do see so myself, it's a little fruity. Okay. So. That's that. We got a morale boost, I think. Okay, good. A little bit of morale. Oh, no, not really. Bastard. Okay. So you like the cocky type. See? Well. Let's see who's ready to upgrade. At least the morale's a little bit better. Oh, okay. Mercenary cavalry. Can always use them. Oh, Dagger Knights. Yippee. Okay. Well, apparently Dagger Knights have throwing axes. That can come in handy. I mean, really handy. I should have chosen a banner that was, like, better. Village farmers? Nah. Ooh, we're gonna go after this caravan? Now we're into war with them. This is a lot going on at once. Oh, come on, that's not honorable. Dudes, don't kill the farmers. Really? No, not a bigger knight! Dude, I just upgraded you! Ugh! How could you do that to me? I just spent my money on you. I'll upgrade you. I just left me. Oh well. Okay, so now we've got to finish building back my army. Okay. Some soldiers are ready to upgrade. Well, which ones? Oh, here we go, skirmisher. Okay. Well, I think that's it. Alright. So, let's see here. Oh, here we go. Let's chase these guys. Let's chase these guys now. We can take them off. Our troops need a morality. Morale. Not morality. A morale boost here. Okay, here we go. We got them. Oh, and Tanju Noyan, my old pal. Alright. It saddens me that you can't see that you are dead. That's what saddens me, because, you know, you are just toast. Oh, sweet, and Tanju Noyan is a man after my own taste, because he doesn't call his cavalry back. Alright, here we go. Oh, but these... Oh, vagrants. What? The Serenids who are employing the beggars? Ooh, these guys... They could be beast. Okay. These are looking pretty heavily armored. Oh boy. Bigger veteran. Like I said. Oh no. Count. Kill boy. How can counts be killed? I didn't think counts could be killed. I don't know what the purple text versus the, orange and red text. I thought some meant, like, you killed your own teammate. But then what is a purple text? Well, that's something I've never seen before. I mean, really. Okay, looks like main grinding business is done. A couple archers punching. Oh, new enemies arrived. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, no, he knocked my guy unconscious. Darn it. Oh, no, you ain't taking down one of my vigor knights like that. No! Who's my kill by vigor arch? No, it was somebody else. Okay. This is not looking too pretty. This is looking like reinforcements have arrived. Good. This is actually a mediocre battle for me. This is not a good one, because... Well, a lot of them are on horseback, and the vigor is... What am I missing? I can't time it right. I swing too high. It seems like... Those all enemies? Sorry about that, guys. Random annoying notifications. Come on. die. There we go. Boom! Oh, I didn't kill him. I hit him. New enemies have arrived? Really? Ugh. This is not gonna be good. I thought we killed him. I thought we, like, could decimate them easily. Oh boy. This is looking like a longish battle. Alright, let's see here. I think we're at the ending stage of this battle. I hope. They don't have a fighting chance, I'll just say that. Reinforcements have arrived. Yeah, they're toast. Okay, come on. Boom. I always miss. Come on, slow down and take them down. Oh! I was hit in the back. Oh, yay. Bigger marksman. Stinker. Oh, I lost 11. Oh, no, that might be my allies. Yeah, I'd hope so. Okay, finally. You are my prisoner now. Sucker. Although I will say I did have to pay dearly for that. That's to a certain extent. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, I lost 12 guys? Holy cow, that hurt. I still have a good bit of Vagar Knights. Oh, ouch. Man, that was not a pretty battle. I thought it was going to be a little bit easier than it was. But, oh well, we got a good bit of experience. So, oh, 4 Vagar Knights, that's always good. Always good. And they don't have anything to upgrade. I'll leave all this stuff. Alright. Well, this is the end of episode 2. And I'll see you guys next time with the Cavalry Line.